What we got?
Harvest first.
Ellie, what has this season been like for you just so far? You've stolen a lot of bases. Is it everything you expected so far as production goes?
Oye, voy a reponerse en pañal.
Dale, dale.
Eso él dijo que fue.
¿Qué, cómo te ha pasado este año de robar bases, la producción que has podido hacer este año?
O sea, muy me ha ido bien hasta ahora. Esperamos que siga así, en verdad, y vamos a seguir haciendo el trabajo, a seguir ayudando al equipo. No estamos ganando mucho ahora, pero eso va a venir con Dios.
I mean, I feel great about my production so far going on. I think I've been able to contribute to the team well. Obviously, we're not winning as much right now, but with time, we'll be able to turn that around and get going. And with God in mind, we'll have that way here coming up soon.
Is there added importance to staying aggressive when the team's struggling and kind of needs a spark?
Sí, hay que ponerse un poco más agresivo en estos últimos días, o se tiene que ponerse algo diferente para un poco de mentalidad, diferente mentalidad cuando está ya bateando o algo así.
No, hay que tener la misma mentalidad, porque eso son cosas que tienen que pasar. Se va a perder y se va a ganar. Ahora mismo estamos perdiendo, pero la victoria va a venir y seguimos con la misma mentalidad.
I think it's just going out there with the same mentality, going out there every day and trying to give as best as you can. You know, there will always be wins and losses. Right now, there are more losses than wins, but you have to trust in yourself that things are going to turn around.
What would you like to do better personally on the field that maybe you haven't been able to do as well as you want to lately?
Y personalmente, ¿qué quieres hacer mejor ahorita? Que quizás no lo estás haciendo tan bien como lo quieres.
Yo estoy tratando mucho de llegar a base. Quiero llegar más base. De los últimos juegos no he llegado mucho a base. Eso es lo que yo estoy tratando de llegar a base.
For me, it's just trying to get on base. Just trying to get on base in any way possible. These last couple games, I haven't been able to do that. But right now, it's just getting on base as much as possible and giving an opportunity to do something.
What kind of challenge is it, Ellie, to keep your spirits high when the team is struggling?
¿Y qué son esas cosas que te puedes decir que te da ánimo para que se va a cambiar las cosas y que da ánimo también al equipo para estar encima del agua?
O sea, es como yo siempre digo, la misma mentalidad siempre, porque estamos perdiendo mucho y los ánimos no están de que lo más alto, pero yo siempre trato de mantener el mismo ánimo todo el tiempo, no importa si perdemos o ganamos, y trato de motivar a todos los compañeros para que se animen y vamos a empezar a volver.
I mean, I have that same type of vibe when I go in the clubhouse. You know, obviously right now it's a little bit down, but when you have that same mentality going on, like I've said before, that's going to bring you the opportunity to get back out there and do whatever you have to do to get those wins. I try to cheer up my guys as much as possible, and that's going to be those good vibes going on from here on out.
What do you think you've done well this season, and what would you like to improve?
Esta temporada,
¿Qué es lo que ha hecho bien y qué quieres mejorar?
O sea, lo que se quiere mejorar es llegar a base. Y yo siento que he hecho un buen trabajo, o sea, en todos los aspectos, defensivo, la ofensa, corrida de base, en todo.
I mean, I feel like I've done really well just offensively, defensively, running the bases well, but I mean, like I said beforehand, I just want to get on base. That's really the number one goal that I want to do right now.
Ellie, it's been almost a year since you made your debut. What do you think the biggest differences are between you as a player now and when you first got to the
league? ¿Qué ha sido la mayor diferencia ya? Que ya ha sido casi un año que debutaste en la liga. ¿Qué será la diferencia?
No hay diferencia. Yo soy el mismo jugador. Lo que pasa, he aprendido cosas y he mejorado cosas, pero yo soy el mismo.
I feel like I'm the same guy. I'm the same guy from I was back there. Now, sure, I've learned a lot of things throughout that year, but I feel like I'm that same guy.
When you watch Shohei at the plate, what impresses you most?
¿Y cuando ves a Shohei?
Ese tipo hace swing duro. Swing duro. Pero duro. Demasiado duro.
I mean, that guy swings hard. Like, insanely hard.
Yo nunca había visto una gente que swingue así. Y José Ato da un rolling durísimo lo primero.
And I've never seen a guy swing that hard, like, in my entire life. And when he's running the bases, like, he's running so hard. Like, every ground ball, whether it's a ground ball, whatever it is, he's running so hard. So I've never seen a guy play like that.
He played hard.
Elliot, a lot of people were talking about what you're pacing for as far as stolen bases go. You threw out 80 before the season. It sounded crazy at times. It's felt like 100 is within reach for you. Do you think about those numbers still as you go about, as you play?
Está pensando en esos números de robar bases de 100, 80, lo que sea.
O sea, yo siempre que llego a base, yo trato de robármela. Yo no te. O sea, yo dije antes de la temporada que quiero 80, de 80 para allá. Pero yo no pienso de que 100 ni nada de eso. Yo no. Yo lo que trato de divertirme cuando estoy ahí jugando.
I mean, I'm not thinking of those things when I'm on base, right? Like, once I get on base, I'm thinking about taking the next base, right? And sure, I said 80 bases at the beginning of the year, but once you get down to it, once it's game time, I'm not like, okay, I'm thinking about, hey, I got this goal that I got to reach or anything. I'm just trying to profit or take the next base.
As the team faces adversity, what does it bring to have veterans who have been through these experiences before?
¿Y qué es la importancia de tener esos veteranos en este equipo que ha pasado por estas malas rachas antes para dar ánimo al equipo? Que para tener estos veteranos, o sea, jugadores que son mayores de edad, que ya han pasado por estas malas rachas en años pasados, para decirle a ustedes jóvenes que cómo mejorar y llegar a salir de estas malas rachas que ha pasado.
Sí, ellos nos dicen que nos mantengamos tranquilos, que esas son cosas que pasan. O sea, y yo sé que esas son cosas que pasan, porque yo lo he pasado en las menores también. Y por eso uno está tranquilo. Nosotros sabemos lo que hay y sabemos que eso no somos nosotros. Esas son cosas que tienen que pasar, pero que nosotros vamos por encima.
I mean, like I said before, those are things that just happen in baseball. Like, everyone amongst each other just tries to help each other out to make sure that they're okay. But we know that we're not that type of team, and we're just going through a downfall right now, and we're going to get back up from it because we know who we are and how we approach everything. We're all cool and calm about it.
Have you had conversations with Shohei?
If
Tom, would you like to?
¿Te ha tenido
conversación? No, yo no he tenido con él, pero me gustaría. Claro que sí. Y me gustaría aprender Japanese.
No, I haven't had any conversations with him, but I would love to, for sure. And I definitely want to learn Japanese, too.
Ellie, when you're stealing a base, besides your speed, what are the most important things that allow you to steal a base? What do you care for and how does what allows you to steal as
many
as you do besides just the fact, you know, you have to speak
to okay. Nosotros estudiamos el pitch, los movimientos que hace y todas esas cosas para saber ya lo que él va a hacer cuando él se va a virar o cuando se va a pajón. No lo estudia antes del juego.
Yeah, I mean, just before the games, we study the pitchers and what's their first movement, what are they doing normally, and, you know, just studying that before the game. Each and every pitcher that we know that we're going to face, we just study them as well as we can, and that's going to prepare us for how we go and steal some bases.
Something I've been wondering for a long time. Your throws have been clocked at 100 miles an hour over to first base. Did you ever experiment with pitching when you were younger or anything like that?
Yeah, I pitched a lot when I was a little kid. I was a pitcher and outfield.
Tell me about when you were young. You know, we always talk about how fast you are, but were you always that fast when you were growing up? Maybe you compete with your friends or families or, you know, stuff like that?
Sí, yo siempre he sido rápido. Y se hacían competencias, claro, en pila de tigres, y había tigres hasta más rápido que yo. Pero yo no era tan rápido, porque tampoco así, porque ahora yo soy grande, pero había tigres que la metían duro.
Yeah, oh yeah, I mean, I've always been fast. But, I mean, there were also guys that were faster than I was, and we would get into really good competitions with each other, but, I mean, now I'm obviously taller and can carry a lot of speed, but I had some good competition in the past, and they were fast too.
You also mentioned Shohei being fast also, but if you guys maybe compete for like 100 meters or something,
I mean, I'm gonna say I'm gonna win, but we don't know. We don't know. He's fast, but I'm the fastest man on the world.
Anything else?
That's good. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.